Hi, I'm Kaitie Adams. Welcome to Memorial 4-H Camp, a Savanna Institute Agroforestry Demonstration Farm. In 2020, the Savanna Institute partnered with the University of Illinois, Lourash Farms, and Memorial 4-H Camp to establish a 35-acre alley cropping demonstration. This alley cropping demonstration features native nurse trees, a black locust for timber trial, as well as an innovative ground cover experiment where we're tracking labor hours as well as health of trees during establishment. Let's go check it out.
Alley cropping is an in-field agroforestry practice where rows of trees are planted into productive agricultural systems. While alley cropping can be done with any crops at any scale, on the 35 acres at 4-H Memorial Camp, located at Allerton Park in East Central Illinois, we planted 6 blocks of native timber trees into conventional corn and soybean grain production. This demonstration is designed to match our farmer partners' equipment, planting, spraying, and harvest schedule, as well as their production goals. The alleys of row crops are 200 feet wide to accommodate 2 different sizes of machinery, with 90-foot headlands for turning at the end of rows. The trees are planted in rows that run west to east. This orientation was intentional, as it matched the cropping pattern of our farmer partner and helped stop and slow water from rainfall events that run from the northeast to the southwest part of the field. The tree blocks are 30 feet wide and vary from 1,300 to 650 feet long, and each accommodate 3 rows of trees. The first row of trees in each block are planted 5 foot from the alley, the second row is 10 foot from the first, and the third row is 10 foot from the second, and then 5 feet from the adjacent alley. In all 3 rows, the trees are planted 10 feet apart. This will not be the final spacing, but dense planting establishment helps ensure quality timber production, tree survival, and habitat. The timber species, swamp white oak, black walnut, and shagbark hickory, are planted in the middle row. The 2 outer rows are smaller statured native trees and shrubs that will act as nurse plants and vital habitat for wildlife. 3 blocks also feature a black locust for timber experiment where Savanna Institute is tracking tree growth rates and habits, including thorn, pod, and sucker production. This tree, native to Illinois, has the potential to be a fast-growing, sustainable timber option for agroforestry systems and is also one of the few woody species that fixes nitrogen in soil here in our temperate climate. On all 3 blocks, we're also conducting a ground cover experiment where we're looking at 3 different maintenance options on 2 different ground covers. The tree maintenance options are use of 3-foot herbicide bands, which keep soil bare with no vegetation, 3-foot plastic weed mats, which prevent weeds and keep moisture in soil, and mowing and weed whacking, which keeps vegetation low but in place. The 2 ground covers are a low-mow mix composed of Dutch white clover, perennial ryegrass, and turf-type fescue, and a short grass prairie mix with native grasses and forbs. We're currently tracking labor hours, cost, and tree growth, but plan to include biodiversity and pollinator counts as well. This multi-year work with multiple partners is made possible through long-term relationship building, kind and consistent communication, and a strong lease which clearly outlines the roles and responsibilities of each party. The 4-H Memorial Camp Demonstration Farm is an abundant, increasingly diverse farm that is growing towards a future that showcases the power of both and, both perennial production and annual cropping, both established farmers and new farmers, both woody and herbaceous crops. Both long-term and short-term, both highly productive and healthy, both beautiful and hopeful.